The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, and is for the WWE Universal and the WWE Championships. Introducing the champion representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Anytime the Bloodline makes an entrance in WWE, it's an event, because the WWE Universe knows it is seeing a once-in-a-lifetime assortment of talent.
With the titles and the accolades to prove it.
The most dominant competitor in WWE history.
And introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds.
At the Showcase of the Immortals.
Brock Lesnar has been a WrestleMania main eventer ever since his first WrestleMania, where he won the WWE title from Kurt Angle.
Since then, had many main event encounters against the likes of Triple H and Roman Reigns, even ended the Undertaker streak.
But this man has a WrestleMania chip on his shoulder after losing the championship unification match against Roman Reigns at the biggest WrestleMania match of all time.
A double title match here. Major implications. A match with major implications. Two titles on the line in this contest.
$5 million. I'll tell you what I'd do, man. Challenge for two titles at the same time, man.
Thanks for that insight, Corey.
Niagara Driver.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forearm to the back.
This is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up. Whoa! Bam! Shot after shot. Oh, ruthless striking.
Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
Yeah, Roman is blitzing Lesnar with everything he's got.
Suplex. Had that scouted.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Ooh, bang!
Great reversal.
Sidewalk slam! Almost drove him through the ring.
The tribal chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
this.
Spiked with a uranage.
Look at the power by Reigns.
Wow, Niagara driver.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Ooh, bang! Lesnar throwing hard to the outside.
Way right here.
Reigns is picking up steam.
A match between Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar is like a battle of two great white sharks. How do you strategize for someone just as deadly as you are?
Well, you have to deal as much pain as possible, but keep your defenses up at the same time. I expect to see a lot of hit and run attacks tonight. If either man gets caught by the other, it could be over quick.
This is just brute power.
Release German.
And this is gotta be it.
The champ easily stopping the count.
What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
What a sidewalk slam.
Axe handle from the middle rope.
Up into the fireman's carry.
Oh, into the throat.
Ooh. Oh, man.
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
Look out.
Now is being contained.
We hardly ever see Lesnar in this alarmed state. Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE universe. This is Roman's universe.
Watch out.
Bullseye. Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Samoan drop.
Forearms from the second rope.
Driving down.
The big dog is unleashed.
And Roman might just have more in store.
Lesnar, what power!
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
And the ref can't even start the count.
What is it going to take to put him away?
And Brock is bewildered. Brock has no clue how that just happened. This one is headed outside, guys. Chicken wing, underhook,
Gosh.
Finds a counter for Lesnar.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Oh, man. That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Three.
up into the fireman's carry.
And bang!
Positioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forward to the back.
I think Roman is angering Brock because he won't quit. He just won't give up.
That's that Samoan pride, that workhorse mentality speaking.
Reigns avoids the attack.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Diving hammer strike. Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum.
Lesnar needs to reassess his strategy.
Was mounted with punches
and not a stop to the gut, too.
The tribal chief has acquired the target. Locked, loaded, here it comes. The big guy.
I think the champ's got it.
The tribal chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks more like taking a moment to gloat.
Sure, he's popping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang! Roman Reigns has just taken command.
Overwhelming attacks from Roman now.
Vicious blow to the back of the neck.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Gut-wrench!
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
He's able to sidestep there. Great display of strength with the suplex. Reigns turns that around. And there's the Uranagi. Landed him. Shifts it back onto him. Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Catches a punch.
Those last hits rattled the champ.
The beast certainly looked to be off the leash there.
Placing them into the corner.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Grabs their opponent by the ankles.
Into the fireman's carry.
And bang! There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Incredible!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum.
But I doubt there's any panic seeping into Brock's mind.
Ooh, bang!
Just ruthless.
Roman Reigns setting up for his patented move. Roman Reigns about to put his opponent away. No getting up from this.
The champ has this one in hand.
Gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.